Hey, welcome to StrongCast.tv, and I wanted to talk about L brackets. Now, L brackets is something I've looked at for a while, and I've been trying to find one that would work with my Sony a7 II and my Sony a6000. That'd be the perfect fit, and also be a type that I could possibly break down when I travel. So what the L brackets tend to have the option to do is to be able to use it on different angles on a tripod and have multiple uses for them. And I want to thank our friends Cardinal Camera for loaning me one that they just got in from the three-legged thing, Universal L brackets. Is the QR2, the LG version of it. And really what it is just your typical L bracket. I have it on the Sony a6000. So far I've really liked this bracket, and they definitely, Cardinal Camera, I will be coming back to actually buy the one that you guys loaned me for product review. And what I like about it is it does have the quarter 20 hole in it that allows me to put this on a black rapid strap real easily. And if you notice, when you have these L brackets, they have these nice grooves, and a lot of them are most compatible with the Arca Swiss brackets that you find on most professional tripods. And why I like the L bracket in so many ways is when I'm running around, if you just worked with your tripod, all you have is that, you know, that angle where you just turn it on, you know, you quickly mount it on your tripod and you just sort of go right angle, left angle. Where here you have both options. You're able to slide it this way or that way is one of the options you do have to be able to mount these brackets. And what I do like about these is that these do have the hex mounts on the bottom there that you could break these down and to just fold them down, put them in a little bag and just throw them in a, you know, backpack without keeping that L bracket. So it allows you to go pretty much flat when you travel, and then you just have to mount it. Now, one of the complaints that I have read about these is that they say these tend to get loose. What I do recommend doing is just have some Loctite, just put a little bit of Loctite on it, and that will usually solve that problem. So overall, I've been really impressed with this L bracket. There's not really much to talk about it. Like, it does have the straps for the ends of it. A lot of them, if you look on a lot of the pictures, you will find that they use various different straps that you could put on here, and it makes it really nice for traveling. And I've, like I said, I don't know why I didn't go any sooner by using the L brackets. So for me to be able to quickly pull the tripod out and to be able to slide this in position just makes it so much quicker and easier that way. And I also use the monopod, so it allows me to quickly slide this in position and be able to take the pictures really quick when I have a monopod. So L brackets are really useful for that purpose. And to get one that's light, that makes it really nice, because this is really light, it's easy. The one problem that you're gonna have is being able to access, depending on how your camera is designed, is the battery door, as you can see this. So the one thing is that you gotta constantly move it. Now, what this does include is a key, a tool key that's actually really cool. It isn't your typical Allen wrench. It has like sort of like that screwdriver, that coin fit, and also the Allen wrench that you can carry with you when you travel. Hopefully you guys like this quick review. Yeah, so the three-legged thing, L bracket, the LC11. All right, thanks for watching, we'll catch you later.